and they're off. And a very good start, a very even break. Silent Contempt away well with Get It Done, but amongst the top flight, Canada Wise Don has come through on the inside and pushing for the lead. It's Silent Contempt in front, racing up second, Canada Wise Don on the inside and up on the outer, Get It Done, but then a whole stack of them. And running through is Tale of Ronan towards the inside with Switchblade, and dropping in behind them a little bit now is Arius. Around the outside goes Bangle Ridge into fourth, and getting a rails run is Frank of All Trades. Pearl of Runners drop back towards the tail end. And on the inside of the back is Leo the Rabbit. Silent Contempt, the first quarter, 22-4, has raced away from them. Got a little bit of cushion up front here. Silent Contempt is really strolling in the lead. Three lengths to Get It Done, but Canada Wise Don. Two lengths away in fourth placing is Arius, going up on the outside. Tale of Ronan the Rail, this lead is the one to beat. In behind them, Bangor Ridge, Pearl of Ranna, Leo the Rabbit, Switchblade's doing nothing. And last is Frank of All Trades, racing to the quarter. And he hasn't really asked Silent Contempt, and that is Eureka Rosa to Silver having a stroll out in front. Get It Done, but is under the whip. Now, given a reminder, Silent Contempt four in front. Get It Done, but second. Pearl of Ranna with a searching run down the outside. And up on the rails trying to make ground is Arius, but Silent Contempt treats them with contempt and shut them out right out the gate and never looked back. Silent Contempt has absolutely strolled in by seven lengths to Pearl of Ranna. Leo the Rabbit third, Arius fourth, the time 1:23.49.
All right, thank you so much for coming in the